Here we have to actually find equation of the given point. So first of all, we will let r of prime equals to 0, 0, 1 and d vector equals to 4, 7 and 0. The vector equation of the line will be r equals to r naught plus t d. So we can write that r vector is equal to 0, 0, 1 plus t into 4, 7 and 0, and we will start simplifying it. So we have 0, 0, 1 plus 4 t, 7 t and 0 is equal to 0 plus 4 t, 0 plus 7 t, 1 plus 0. So we have 4 t, 7 t and 1. So r vector is equal to 4 t, 7 t and 0. The parametric equation of the line is actually x is equal to 4 t, y is equal to 7 t and z is equal to 0. While the vector equation will be r vector is equal to 4 t into 7 t into 0.